Investigators are working to learn what caused a vacant house to catch fire early this morning. It broke out around 1:30 at a house on Miami Avenue. Flames quickly spread throughout the house. No injuries were reported. The cause, of course, is under investigation. Crews on the scene tell First News the house is destroyed.